The big surprise in all of this, I knew I would make a painting and I had a clear idea what the painting would be, and the finished painting has turned out to be everything I hoped it would be. But the real surprise in all of this is the fact that we've also ended up with a song. I knew that the school had a real strong musical tradition. The last time I worked with them, it was based around a song that they had written and recorded. It was suggested at that first meeting, you know, wouldn't it have been great if... So on the way home from the meeting, I got a song, I got the verse, and I got the bones of the chorus for the song. So not only are these kids going to be in this painting, they will also get the chance to actually perform this song. And at this point, we don't know where that will take them.